a kid anymore, and he is launching a successful solo career. And here to sing All I Want to Do from his debut album, Stay the Same, please welcome back to the show, Joey McIntyre.
Yeah, buddy.
All I want to do is be with you tonight. It's all I want to do, girl, the feeling's right. All I want to do is be with you tonight, baby.
Cranky. Does anything make you cranky?
Oh, lots of things. Like,
no.
When I just got off the road, and after every show, I have to have a protein shake.
Yes.
But it's got to be blended the right way.
No.
And the people that work with me know, I got to do it myself, because if it's not done, see, first the protein has to go in.
Oh, you're
then,
anal.
Then, yeah, oh,
you're
big
anal.
Time. Oh, big time, big time. I'll be the first to admit it. Then a handful of ice. One handful. Advice has to go in.
They're writing this down out
yeah,
there.
Yeah, all these girls are going to be doing this now, right?
Then 20 ounces.
I can make you shake.
But if it's not done right, I could be real crabby and cranky.
Yeah. Do you mind if I do so? Come here a second. Come here.
If that's the worst thing that makes me crazy.
This girl right here, this is Gloria. It's her birthday today. All she wants is a hug, and she's ready.
Wow.
How old are you?
Yeah, what? But you know what, Donnie?
11.
You have to introduce this gal up here.
Oh, come here. Come here a sec. Come here. I want you to know that this is a real fan of yours. Would you care to show Joey what you did?
Your mother. Such a real fan that
I am. By the way.
Or should we say a real fanny?
Your mother knows nothing about this, and your mother's gonna find out right now.
They don't know.
Get a shot of this.
Look at this. Hello.
What is that, Joey?
She's shaking. Oh, bless your heart.
What does that make you feel like when somebody tattoos their bottom for you?
Well, no, but think of what I'm touching though now. You know what I'm saying?
What? I don't know if I want to go there.
No, I always think when my fans are real enthusiastic, I always think there's something crazy. They could be doing a lot worse things than, you know, with
That's
their energy.
True.
So it's great to have fans.
They
like
picked
that.
The right guy
now,
to follow.
Now, can I ask you a question? Why did you do that?
Oh, God. There's so many things I could say, but just, he's changed my life so much.
That's Joey McIntyre, stay the same. We'll be right back right after this. Thank you, buddy. Thanks for being here.